Damage from a major earthquake is continuing to reveal itself in the northwestern Pakistani city of Peshawar. Cracks have deepened in the walls of the city's 16th century palace, Qila Bala Hisar, and tilted minarets could be seen at a 17th century mosque. The earthquake on October 26th left more than 200 people dead and hundreds injured in Pakistan. Thousands of homes were destroyed across Khyber Pakhtunkhwa province.